You got a nice juicy green grasshopper.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
We'll try and see who gets them. Now we're gonna try it in the 25,000 gallon. Or nobody's even noticing it. While it's swimming actively, I'm surprised. Afraid of me? I would expect the golden orf come get him, or the tarpon at least. The golden orf are, they specialize on surface feeding. Come on, guys. Somebody better get him. Can't all be full like that. I haven't fed you today yet. I'm very much surprised. Nobody's showing any interest whatsoever. Not even the masseur. not the phoenix barb, which are somewhat close to massive. Well, spiny barbus genesis, I'd say it's a massive, yes. Phoenix barb is a spiny barbus denticularum, related to Taiwan massive spiny barbus, Hollandi. Nobody, no koi, no masir, not orf. Not cigar shark. Not tarpon. An amazing thing, the target is moving. It's showing motion, it's live. And they don't pay attention to it, as if it's just a piece of wood or little stick floating.
He's gonna get away. He's swimming by the other side, going towards the pumps. Maybe because I feed them sinking pellets and sinking thawed fish. Maybe that's why they don't care about what's on the surface. I don't know. It's bizarre.